She kind of breezed into town from New Orleans and said, "Boys, I'm Big John's Cajun Queen. I didn't come here to argue or waste anybody's time. I just come to get my man from your dirty old mind, 'cause he moves me. Now where you give up for old Queenie's gonna start, 'cause I got a powerful love in my heart. So just show me the hole way down in the ground and tell the whole wide world Big John's been found. He's living." So down in the mine, without a sign of a light, old Queenie went looking for John that night. She found him there at the bottom of the pit and placed a red-hot kiss on his cold blue lips. He started breathing. She waited a minute and then she kissed him again, and old John got the power of 100 men. Up he come a clawing and a digging like a mole, said, "Come on, Queenie, we're gonna leave this hole." They started walking. Now a roar from the crowd greeted this fine pair as they both walked out in that cool night air. And up for silence went Big John's hand, and the Queen said, "I told you I'd get my man, 'cause he moves me." You can find him today, they're down in New Orleans, Big Bad John and his Cajun Queen. They're a little bit wrinkled from the strain of time, but their love's just as strong as that night in the mine. 110 grandchildren. Now the moral of this story has a real clear omen. Don't you ever underestimate the power of a woman.